Let's look at something called homologous structures or similar structures, a concept put forth by Carlos Linnaeus. Let us look at the four limbs of four different living creatures to understand what I'm trying to say. A whale, a dog, a bat, and, well, me. A whale, like me, has two limbs in front of its body, its flippers. So does this bat and this dog. Inside, we all have the same internal structure. One longish bone at the top, leading to two thin bones at the joint, followed by a small cluster of bones, and then the fingers or the digits. All four of us choose our four limbs for totally different purposes. The whale swims, the bat flies, a dog runs, and I use it for a million things like eat, drink, write, you know, play tennis, draw, wave hands at you like this when I'm teaching and so on. Now, our limbs have the same structure because we descended from the same animal, say like a Tiktaalik, which other than having a really cool name, seems to have been perched midway between a tetrapod like, you know, lobe fin fish and the later true tetrapods, the earliest ones being the Acanthostega. And in our first stage of existence, every vertebrate looked exactly the same. Why? Because we have all descended from the same initial vertebrates. Because I told you about homologous structures, which I'm sure you understood by now, structures that have nothing but the same origin, I can't leave this discussion without discussing its alter ego, analogous structures. And to understand it, let's look at the wings of a bat and a bird. They both use wings for flying, but if you zoom into their wings, what do you see? You see that the wings of the bat, have skin folds stretched mainly between elongated fingers. But the wings of a bird are feathery, covering all along the arm. Now, the designs of the two wings, their structure and components are therefore very different. They look similar because they have a common use for flying, but their origins are not common. This makes them analogous characteristics rather than homologous characteristics.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app, today.